An update now on a story we brought you at the top of the hour. Police say they have taken someone into custody after a shooting this morning. It happened at the Colonial Apartment Complex in Glen Burnie. One man was killed. Police are clearing the area and they are opening Oakwood Road at this time.